Born to Ride is brought to you in part by 866 Law Friend. Ride safe, ride smart. Offices of Tom Harvey.
Thanks for tuning in to Born to Ride TV, the longest running biker TV show in the world. This week, Dave Parrish and the Suncoast Brotherhood Pasco chapter had their chili cook-off at the VFW Post 6180 in Newport Richey. Then Dale takes us to the Wheels Through Time, into the time machine, to see the Flescher Motorcycle. And a special super cool video from HD Kickstarts featuring Choppertown Slideshow. All this and more here on Born to Ride.
I'm Kevin Mack from Counting Cars on the History Channel.
I'm Danny, a.k.a. the Count Coker, and you are watching Born to Ride TV. Stay tuned! Woo!
Hey, welcome to the Suncoast Brotherhood 5th Annual Chili Cook-Off here at the VFW Post 6180. My name's Jay Bird, and we're out here rocking it. We're raising money for the foster children of Pasco County. We've got a great band, Derived. We've got lots and lots of awesome chili contestants, so come on out, enjoy yourself. Also, we have a legislative table that we want to talk to you about, the HB6009, state of Florida. That the legislation is trying to repeal the helmet bill. So come on out and talk to me about the HB6009, and let's get this party started. Come on, Dave, let's go. Part for us Florida bikers.
Black, silver, and gold. choke up inside. I get all filled full of pride. Well, I've been let down, I've been tested, and I've been tried. Now all I want to do is
yeah.
Size don't matter to me, baby.
Congratulations. What's your name, sir?
Danny Klum.
Danny Klum, where you from?
Yeah, right around here, holiday. Right around, every day's a great day.
We got a winner here, man. What did you take?
Hey, man. Miles. Second place.
Miles, second place.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, brother.
I've seen you on Facebook.
All the time.
Sure, I know.
I'm sure we'll see you again next
That's
year.
That's why you don't see my face, because it's a hell of a book. Our story.
We'll see you again next year.
Every day. We're going to shoot for it, but I tell you, squeeze is hard to beat.
All right.
I'm coming for you, sweetie.
There you go.
Zoom in.
Look at that. Oh,
Suncoast Chili Cookoff is over. Cut.
That doesn't make any sense.
Cut.
Usually you're...
April 7th to 9th, take a great destination ride to the Nature Coast Biker Bash at High Octane Saloon. 5 great bands in 3 days. Friday, it's Foreplay. Saturday, Redline Band, Bearded Brothers, and Big Engine. Sunday, Redline Band and the amazing Bobby Friss. On Saturday, April 8th, it's a Born to Ride bike show. Registration 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. Awards at 4:30 p.m. Get your bike on Born to Ride TV. There'll be vendors, concerts, giveaways, ice-cold Budweiser, food and drink specials. Don't miss this great Nature Coast Biker Bash at High Octane Saloon, with special thanks to Budweiser and attorney Fran Hosh. 866-LAW-FRAN. Call 352-794-6037 for more information.
Crystal Harley-Davidson and Homosassa is hosting a summer payment event. We can help you find your personal freedom with a payment that fits your personal budget. Every motorcycle has payment options clearly posted on it. We have brand new Harley-Davidsons for only $99 per month, 1.99% for 60 months, and zero down payment options. Remember, at Crystal Harley-Davidson, we are the king of trades, offering you full Blue Book value for your trade-in. There is always something happening at Crystal Harley-Davidson.
Born to Ride is brought to you in part by 866-LAW-FRIEND. Ride safe, ride smart. Offices in Palm Harbor.
Check out the Born to Ride radio show every Tuesday night, 8 to 11 p.m. See it live streaming on borntoride.com. Call in and be a part of the Born to Ride radio show. Studio line 813-756-6444.
When it comes to affordable motorcycle insurance in Florida, Georgia, or Alabama, there's only one name to remember: Jeff Ard.
With over 30 years of riding experience, Jeff recognizes what a biker looks for when it comes to coverage for their bike. He understands the benefits that are available to you to get the most coverage for the most practical price. Benefits like taking the Safe Rider course, organizational discounts, prior insurance discounts, Safe Rider discounts, and Jeff provides a transfer discount, which means that if you have the coverage now and you bring that coverage to Allstate, you will receive up to an 18% discount for the first year, a 12% savings for the second year, and continues with a 7% discount for the third. third year.
If it's available, Jeff's going to make sure you have it.
Jeff Art Insurance, serving Florida, Georgia, and Alabama. Call 850-575-2533 or get a free quote today at jeffartinsurance.com.
What can Jeff do for you?
Center is the biggest and best destination for new and used motorcycles, four-wheelers, dirt bikes, and jet skis. This place is worth a look. Visit funbikecenter.com. Fun Bike Center is open late every Wednesday night till 8 for Bikers Night next door at Mojo's Wings, Burgers, and Beer.
Fun Bike Center. Fun Bike Center.
Check out the all-new BornToRide.com with radio, TV, industry, adventure, events, magazine, social media, and much more. It's the all-new BornToRide.com.
Hey, good morning. Dale here from the Wheels Through Time Museum. An always interesting day at Wheels Through Time. I got some friends that just dropped in from Omaha, Nebraska. Came in and checked out the Flescher Flyer. We got Tony, Chuck, Jim, Mike, and the girls. And I told them this little story about Lewis Flescher and the bike from Omaha, Nebraska. It's a one-of-a-kind bike. Haven't had the bike down in 6 or 8 years, and I was trying to figure out, what am I going to do for fun today? And this sounded like the perfect thing. So I shared the story of the very rare Lewis Flescher motorcycle, and they seemed anxious to kind of be involved with seeing this incredibly rare bike run. It's a one-of-a-kind bike. Lewis Flescher, interesting guy, got his inspiration from George Wyman in 1905 when George Wyman crossed America on a 1905 Yale. Got one on the other side of the building. Stopped in Omaha, Nebraska at the largest bicycle shop in Omaha, met Lewis Flescher, inspired him to build at least 5 motorcycles. And the bike we're starting today, Lewis Flescher's 1913 Flescher Flyer, extremely cool bike. Guys, I want to thank you very much for being here today.
Yeah, thanks for having us.
I love these girls. This is a Spackey engine, and Lewis Flescher used the Spackey engine when he developed his Flescher Flyer motorcycle.
And just a spare motor here at the museum, kind of a nice display with the Flescher Flyer, and it's really getting heavy, so we're going to set this down, take the bike down, put some gas in, and check the oil, start it up, and have a great time. You ready?
Yep.
Let's do it.
On three. Okay, you ready? That's good. Keep her coming.
Beautiful. Well, that's the first time the Flescher Flyer has been down off the table in 6 years. And we're going to see just how quick we can get Flescher Flyer started. Procedure's actually quite simple. We're going to put some gas in, and I'm going to check the oil in the crankcase. If it doesn't have enough in it, we'll add some to it. If it's got too much, I'll drain some out. And a little lubrication on the valves and a few of the parts, this baby ought to start right up. You know, a couple of the cool things on the Flescher Flyer is totally unique design with the Spackey motor. But the coolest thing Lewis Flescher did is he made his clutch pedal and brake pedal operate, the footboards operate. So within the footboards is cast Flescher Flyer. This actually does a foot brake. You can hand brake it on this side, right here as well, or you can back pedal brake it. And then this is the clutch, which you can use with your foot or you can use with your hand. So it's got 2 ways to clutch, 3 ways to brake. A pretty novel invention. So we've got gas in it. We've got oil in it. Let's hope the carburetor doesn't leak. So anyway, what the process here is, this thing's been sitting for so long, the cylinders have kind of gotten dry. It makes it hard to turn the engine over. So I'm just going to use this proper spark plug wrench.
Wow.
And we're going to put a little lube in the cylinders. It ought to make the engine spin over considerably easier. It also gives us a good chance to check the spark plugs. And I think it's going to fire right up. The engine, by the way, is over 1,000 cc's. This bike will probably run 70 miles an hour.
Wow.
It's a single speed model. Wow. And the plugs actually look pretty good.
Oh, wait.
13 minutes to start a Flescher Flyer. Bike hadn't run in 8 years. I really want to thank all my friends from Omaha for their second visit for many at Wheels Through Time. And for the rest of you folks, thank you very much. I'm going to go for outside and go for a spin. Well, it looks like we have a minor problem. The rear tube has gotten sucked into the wheel, so we're going to actually go through, take a little time, and pull the back wheel, put an inner tube in it, and we'll catch you in a little bit. Got the Flescher Flyer running with my wonderful friends from Omaha, guys. Thank you very much.
Hey.
I don't really know what to say. We all got plenty greasy, and 1 hour to get it running and driving. That included repairing and putting a new inner tube in the Firestone non-skid tire. Another one-of-a-kind bike here at Wheels Through Time, and I guess it's time to go for a ride.
April 7th to 9th, take a great destination ride to the Nature Coast Biker Bash at High Octane Saloon. 5 great bands in 3 days. Friday, it's Foreplay. Saturday, Redline Band, Bearded Brothers, and Big Engine. Sunday, Redline Band and the amazing Bobby Friss. On Saturday, April 8th, it's a Born to Ride bike show. Registration 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. Awards at 4:30 p.m. Get your bike on Born to Ride TV. There'll be vendors, concerts, giveaways, ice cold Budweiser, food and drink specials. Don't miss this great Nature Coast Biker Bash at High Octane Saloon, with special thanks to Budweiser and attorney Fran Hosh. 866-LAW-FRAN. Call 352-794-6037 for more information.
Born to Ride is brought to you in part by 866-LAW-FRAN. Ride safe, ride smart. Offices in Palm Harbor.
Everyone was right, I was born to ride.
Born to Ride is a multimedia marketing and promotional machine with TV, magazines, streaming radio, and internet advertising opportunities. There are tens of thousands of motorcycles. We reach the people who ride them. Born to Ride. Find out more at borntoride.com.
Hi, my name is Chris, and I'm the business manager here at Bruce Rossmeyer Daytona Harley-Davidson, one of the largest Harley-Davidson dealerships in the world. And I'm here to tell you about Find It Now GPS security systems. Some of the customers that come in here have been waiting years and saving up for years to buy their first new Harley. Others have spent a lot of time, love, and money on their motorcycles, so they want to make sure that they get it back. Best way to do that is with Find It Now GPS security, because it's super fast. And one of the things that I've noticed myself too, they have exceptional customer service. Anytime we ever needed them, they were right there and ready to help. And of course, it's a great back-end product for finance, also bringing additional income into your dealership. So again, my name is Kristen from Bruce Rossmeyer, Daytona Harley-Davidson. Come see us today and buy your new Harley.
You gotta get a Bitburger. Every Wednesday night is bike night at legendary Biff Burger, St. Petersburg. Live music, now serving liquor. Happy hour 3 to 7. And you gotta get a monster Biff Burger with fries only $8. Also, check out the new expanded food menu. That's bike night every Wednesday night. Super Wednesday with Born to Ride magazine shoot. Win $1,000 cash. Vendors welcome. This is the original Wednesday night bike night for over 20 years. You gotta get a Biff Burger.
Born to Ride magazine, the hottest, baddest, most popular magazine for the biker lifestyle. Hard-hitting, action-packed, up-to-date, real content, exclusive stories and interviews that always leave you wanting more. Local and national coverage that you can always count on. Born to Ride magazine can now be delivered directly to your door.
For $39.95.
For 12 issues.
Order now.
Order now. 888-795-5779. Or check out borntoride.com.